the Biden administration is not truly standing with Israel. Yes, they're giving some support, but it's been inconsistent in the language. It's been inconsistent in the messaging. And certainly behind the scenes is not necessarily what is being said in the public sphere.